Introducing the EcoFlow River Series, a unique lineup of portable power stations that can charge your devices wherever you go. In this video, we will use the EcoFlow River Pro and the EcoFlow River Pro Extra Battery, taking you through using these products for the first time. River Pro has a capacity of 720 watt-hours, and the Extra Battery doubles the overall unit capacity to 1,440 watt-hours. Please make sure to turn off the River Pro and River Pro Extra Battery before installation. Tighten the screws to attach the Extra Battery to the River Pro safely. First, let's take a look at the front of the River Pro. At the front of the River Pro are the following ports: USB-A, USB Fast Charge, USB-C, DC5521, a car outlet port, LED light, and an IoT reset button. The IoT reset button connects the River Pro to the EcoFlow app using Wi-Fi, or allows you to use the device as a hotspot. Turn the device on by clicking the power button. At the center of the River Pro is a Vivid display that provides important information about the power station. You can access the current battery percentage, view the input and output loads, and check how long you can continue to power your devices for. After connecting the Extra Battery, the River display screen will showcase updated information. The rated output of the River Pro is 600 watts by default. With the EcoFlow X-Boost technology, the River Series can power devices up to 1800 watts, such as hair dryers, kitchen appliances, and tools. For optimum performance, use X-Boost with devices below 1200 watts. Appliances have been tested on a case-by-case basis. X-Boost can be controlled with the EcoFlow app. The River Pro battery will be charged at around 30% straight out of the box. Fully charge the battery before you use the product for the first time. EcoFlow X-Stream technology enables you to fast charge your power station using a regular wall outlet or pure sine wave gas generator. River Pro can be charged from 0 to 80% in 1 hour, achieving a full charge in 1.6 hours. To charge the River Pro Extra Battery, please connect it with River Pro. River Pro can also be charged from the XT60 port using solar panels, or from a car using the car lighter socket. Use two 110-watt solar panels connected in parallel to fully charge the EcoFlow River Pro within 4.5 to 9 hours. The EcoFlow app offers remote-controlled operation, monitors energy outputs, and provides access to product features. Please upgrade the app firmware regularly to stay up to date with the latest product features. All product setup details can be found on the official EcoFlow site. Thank you for watching.